Hi guys, this is amazing. It's day 11. I'm at 1900 meters. I've climbed to Mont Granier, which is just next to me. And right now I'm watching from a cliff what this is all about. Again, going to the top. There's nothing like it. It's just so beautiful. You can see all of the landscape, all of the valley up there. Chambery is that direction. There's a huge lake. So I hope you can see it on the video, because it's 8 p.m. So the sun is going to set soon. And this is what it looks like. There is not much moon tonight, so I won't have the light through the night. So I have to finish as quickly as possible. So I'm probably the only one at this height, at this hour, at this place. I can imagine nobody else being here willingly. And the only reason is because I'm a trail runner and can go fast enough and get down fast. So that's what I'm going to do. I still have a long way. And look that way. Oh my God. I think that's Mont Blanc. I'm pretty sure it is, because I know it's that direction. So it's pure, clear skies. You can see it all. Enjoy it while you can. Go do things like that. That's what life is all about. See you quite soon.